Today I'm going to show you how to construct the perpendicular bisector of a line segment AB. First of all, open your compass to about 3/4 the length of AB. Next, put your compass point on A and your compass point on B and do two arcs above and below the line. Finally, join up the two intersection points and this line here is the perpendicular bisector. The reason why is because it's cutting through the line at right angles and it goes exactly through the centre of the line AB.